sure and baggy pants. That's the old soft shoe. You jump so high, jump so high. Then he lightly touched down. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, come on and dance. Met him in a cell in New Orleans, I was down and out. He looked at me to be the eyes of age. As he spoke right up, he talked of life, talked of life. Laughed and clicked his legs instead. He said his name, Bojangles, and danced a little across the cell. He grabbed his pants and had his stance and jumped so high. And he clicked his heels. He let go of laugh, let go of laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, come on. He danced for those in minstrel shows and county bars throughout the South. The spoken years of 15 years I was talking him to travel about his dog up and down. After 20 years, he's still great. He said, I dance at every chance and honky tonks for drinks and tips. But most of the time, I spend behind these county bars. Now, I drink some bits. He shook his head, and as he shook his head, heard someone ask him, please. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, come on and dance. Come on and dance. Just go do da dee da da da. Come on and dance.